Montana, Big Sky Country, the Treasure State. People got a lot of names for it. I just call it home.
Lived here my whole life. Still amazed at how beautiful it is.
Maybe that's what blinded us to how ugly the people were getting.
Good day to you, brother.
You don't understand. No one took these groups seriously.
They were different. Religious, militant. It was a goddamn cult.
Collapse is upon us, my children.
They started buying up every farm for miles. Then the radio station. Not long after that, they even had the fucking cops.
Their own sovereign religious state. Built right here. Under our noses.
Ain't no one coming to help us. The government can't do shit. We're on our own.
Demands we save those lost souls, whether they want to be saved or not.
People don't want to believe groups like this exist.
People are scared, man.
Some will wish to harm us. Some will wish to destroy all that we have built here together.
Some will betray us.
We don't know what he's capable of.
How?
Who? Their leader.
Joseph Seed.
They call him the Father.
And those in the outside world are blind. They do not believe. They have no faith. But I will make them see.
Roger, Sheriff. Did Planet go through with this? Over. We are. Unfortunately, still trying to talk some sense in our friend, Marshall. Over.
All right. Lucky I'm not there. If you get into any trouble, you just let me know. Over.
10-4, over and out.
Maybe we should have brought Nancy along with us instead of the Proby. These Peggy's wouldn't fuck with her.
Pratt!
Why do you keep calling them Peggy's? Project at Eden's Gate, PEG. Peggy's is what the locals call them. You know, they started off harmless enough a few years back, but now they are armed to the teeth. You know, they're looking for a fight. Are you scared, Sheriff?
We're here. Compound's just below. Oh, my Jesus.
This is a bad idea.
Last chance, Marshal.
We're going in.
Roger that.
Dispatch, you still there?
Yes, go ahead, Sheriff.
You don't hear from us in 15 minutes. Send in everyone. Call the goddamn National Guard if you have to. Over.
Yes, sir, Sheriff. I'll be praying for you.
Now listen up. Three rules. Stick close. Keep your guns in your holsters. And let me do the talking. Got it?
Got it.
Rookie! All right, everyone. Stay sharp. Let's go!
Be in the church. Stick close.
Eyes open. These folks can spook easily.
Rookie, mind. Stay with us.
Be calm.
All right. Everyone.
Stay calm, everyone. Just go about your business. This doesn't concern you.
Sheriff, I don't like this.
Everything's fine, Ozzy. It's just fine.
Jesus Christ. You're wearing badges, aren't you?
Yeah, but they don't respect badges much in here.
They'll respect a 9mm.
Not every problem can be solved with a bullet, Marshal.
Don't do that.
No sense.
We don't want any of your business.
Calm down. Your father will do so.
You can't let...
Whoa, Marshal. When we do this, we do it my way. Quietly. Calmly. You got it?
Fine.
Hudson on the door. Watch our backs. Don't let any of these people get in. Rookie, on me. And you, just try not to do anything stupid.
Relax, Sheriff. You're about to get your name in the paper.
You'll be fine.
Something is coming. You can feel it, can't you? We are creeping toward the edge. And there will be a reckoning. That is why we started the project. Because we know what happens next. They will come. They will try to take from us, take our guns, take our freedom, take our faith. We will not let them.
Sheriff, come on.
Hold on, Marshal.
We will not let their greed, or their immorality, or their depravity hurt us anymore.
Sheriff,
there will be no more suffering.
Fuck it. Joseph C., I have a warrant issued for your arrest on the suspicion of kidnapping with the intent to harm. Now, I want you to step forward and keep your hands where I can see them.
No,
There they are. The locusts in our garden. See, they've come for me. They've come to take me away from you. They've come to destroy all that we've built.
Do not touch that service weapon! Hold on and don't stand down! Stand down!
Stand down!
Everyone calm down!
We knew this moment would come. We've prepared for it. Go. Go. God will not let them take me.
I saw when the Lamb opened the first seal, and I heard, as it were, the noise of thunder, one of the four beasts say, "Come and see."
Step forward.
And I saw. And behold, it was a white horse.
Bitch.
God will not let you take me.
Rook, put the cuffs on him.
Sometimes the best thing to do is to walk away.
Take point, we're going right.
On it.
Stay on the path, rookie.
Back up. What are you doing?
Everyone, keep back.
Rookie, keep up.
I am a federal marshal. I'm ordering you to stand back.
Get off!
Dispatch?
Oh, my God.
Everything is just fine here. I don't need to call anyone.
Yes, Father. Praise be to you.
No one is coming to save you.
Kept you under the shadow of his wings.
Everything is unfolding according to God's plan. I'm still here with you. The first seal has been broken. The collapse has begun. And we will take what we need. We will preserve what we have. And we will kill all those who stand in our way. And these, Harbingers of Doom, will see the truth.
We gotta get out of here.
Begin the rebate!
We gotta get out of here. Come on.
Find those sinners. Head for the lumber mill. I'll be waiting.
I need them.
Jesus Christ. Rook, I'm sorry. I thought they got you. Come on. Come on. Come on. Check the room, Rook. Oh, Jesus. I had no idea. Fuck. We're putting this whole family away. All of them. Fucking lunatics. We're gonna get out of this, Rookie. First things first, gotta arm ourselves. Here. All right. Here's what we're gonna do. There's a road out there. We're gonna take it, we're gonna head northeast. It's probably only a few hours back to Missoula. And then, we're gonna come back here with a goddamn National Guard, and we're gonna take out the rest of these. Okay, shh.
okay? Nice work back there. I'd be dead if it weren't for you. We gotta get back, but we gotta be smart. We don't know who we can trust. Fucking Nancy. Oh, no. Oh, no. They got the roads blocked.
You know what that shit means? It means the roads have all been closed. It means the phone lines have been cut. It means there's no signals getting in and out of this valley. But mostly it means we're all fucked. Goddamn collapse. They all think the world's coming to an end now. They've been waiting for it. For years. Waiting for somebody to come along and fulfill their prophecy and kick off their goddamn holy war. Well, you sure as shit kicked. Smartest thing for me to do would just be to hand you over. Fuck. Get out of that uniform. We need to burn it. There's some fresh clothes there. When you get changed, you come and see me. We'll see if we can unfuck this situation.
Thank you. What's your status? Hello? Can you hear me? Hello?
Dutch, you there? This is Ray Ray. What the hell is going on? We've heard a miss of gunshots, and I swore that weren't thunder earlier, but a couple of explosions. Boomer's all riled up and won't settle down. Is this more of them Peggy's bullshit? How much are we gonna stand for? Anyway, call me back when you can, and take care of yourself.
Can you hear me?
Dutch! Come in.
Over.
Eli! I say again, this is Dutch. Eli, Mary, Jerome. Anyone there? Over.
Come here, deputy.
We need to talk. I didn't properly introduce myself back there. Most folks call me Dutch. I've been trying to piece together what's happening up top. It ain't good. Little I can gather is that your partners are alive, for now. Seems they've been split up, each one handed off to a different member of Joseph's family. You want them back, I get it. I got friends that have been taken too. Problem is, there ain't no help coming. Nobody knows what's going on here, and they won't know until it's too late. There's gotta be people out there willing to fight back against this cult. We need to show them how. We need to build us a resistance. So the first thing we're gonna do is get control of this island. Once we got some breathing room, we can figure out what's coming next. There's a gun and a map in the safe over there. Take them. I'll give you a call on your radio once you get your bearings. I knew bad shit was coming down the pike, but I never imagined it going down like this. I grew up with the fear of nukes raining down on us. And if it wasn't going to be that, I figured the earthquakes and tsunamis would wipe out the coasts. The safest place in the world was supposed to be right here in Big Sky Country. I never thought the evil would be in the garden, so to speak. Are willing to die for that psychopath that's leading them. Kids, man. Kids will kill you. First thing they'll do is ruin your sleep for good. No matter how old they are, you'll never sleep well again. Next, you do your best to toughen them up for a cold, hard world. But then they're the ones that end up breaking your heart. Yeah, I never imagined I'd be teamed up with an officer of the law. I know. Sheriff Whitehorse probably told you everything you know. But Earl and I, we go way back, you might say. A minor infraction here, knockdown charge there, couple of bar brawls once upon a time. But I always thought he was the biggest asshole I'd have to deal with. Until Joseph fucking Seed moved in.
Now listen up. If you're gonna build a resistance, there's some things you need to know. There's four ways you can go about this. First, you can liberate any hostages the cult's taken. These are good people who might just fight alongside you if you help them. Second, you can destroy Eden's Gate property that's all over the place now. Hell, they built two goddamn shrines on this island alone. Third, you can tackle resistance missions. There are a lot of folks out there waging their own war against this cult, and they could sure use your help. And last, if you're really looking for a fight, you can take on the cult outposts that have popped up across the county. Liberating those places will give the resistance solid footholds to push back against Eden's Gate. I've got cameras set up all over this island. I'll keep an eye out for anything useful. For now, head south and take out any cult shit you see. And help any folks in need, would you? Dutch out.
Jacob's made us all nice and strong.
We serve the fall.
Oh, come here!
I often think about how the world will look after the collapse.
We'll survive because we're prepared.
Thank you.
edge of the wood near where you spotted the fire sign. I don't know what that showboater was doing buzzing the treetops, but the sky is now clear of air traffic. That smoke plume is pretty thick, but I need a closer look. What I can't figure out is what all these Peggies are doing out here. There's a whole bunch of them in the woods, calling out like they're looking for someone. I don't know if they're involved, but they seem pretty crusty and... Holy hell! A pickup just drove by like nobody's business, and the Peggies in the back row carrying rifles and shotguns. I'm gonna... Holy shit!
location of a prepper stash. If you can find your way inside, there's usually a bunch of useful shit that's been squirreled away. I'll go take a look.
No sinner can stop us.
Docks. You help him out, and maybe he'd be willing to pick up a gun and return the favor. Thank you.
won't let the Peggy's break me. I won't. Let the Peggy's break.
Hey, get me out of here. Quick and quiet.
I was a dead man. Thanks. What you'll do with those. Gotcha.
I'm gonna miss getting
inside. Moving.
We just have to miss the job. Jacob's training just made me a better hunter.
You know, I think I prefer
hunting. First, my family is now me.
I'm moving now! Affirmative!
I know. Moving! Get my back!
Oh, sweet Joseph! Damn!
I'm right where you told me!
Thought I was fooled for the worms there.
Good job clearing out the research station. Peggy's won't be back after the ass-whooping you just laid on him.
I'm right behind you.
While you're there, check around and see if any folks are left alive.
Smart thinking. It won't be me.
But someone's gonna stop them.
If you have the shot, take it.
Seriously.
Thank you.
The cult's been creeping around the island for weeks. Looks like they're trying to set up a base of operations at the old ranger station.
Can't beat them, join them.
Seriously, thank you.
They're just scared.
I don't believe in luck, but holy shit, I should be dead.
Nothing like taking someone else's junk and turning it into something useful. Most of us only got the firepower we grew up with. We get a lot of the good stuff from raiding Peggy's.
Been more generous. Help!
Move it, miss. Back. Thank you. Seriously.
CB's on the fritz. I can't get a hold of anyone off this island.
I
The radio tower near the South Shore must be busted. You think you can take care of that for me? Should I stay or should I go?
Hey, Lance. I'm not sure what to advise. The Seeds don't have any claim to the property. The station is built on federal land, after all. But if them people are traipsing around the area, and what did you say?
Seriously, thank you. I don't believe in luck, but holy shit, I should be dead.
Drinks. Even that's hard to come by nowadays. I wish there was a way to end this peacefully. Doesn't look like it, though.
Thinking, and no, I ain't gonna have you climbing towers all over the county for me, so don't worry. Also, try not to fall from up there.
Jess Black. Find me at the lumber mill. The Kook's days are fucking numbered.
This is Wade over at the Fang Center. Peggy's took all the animals, but I think Cheeseburger is still loose. Hey, Migos, it's me, Herc. Just hold up my old man's house. Yep, me and Daddy are planning to kick these cocksucking Peggy's right into Eden's Gate. Hell yeah, Sharky here. We're setting up a surprise barbecue for these brain-dead cultists at the trailer park. This is Virgil Minkler speaking. Anyone looking for refuge, come to the Hope County Jail. We have beds and food here. Damn it! Hello? It's Nick Rye. The cult's at our doorstep, and I think they're here from up plane. We can't hold out for long.
Fall's End has fallen to the Peggy's. If you can hear me and you can help, we really need you.
This is Grace, camping out of the Lamb of God Church. The Peggy's keep fucking with his...
Fog should be clearing soon, which means we can get you off this island. Sit tight. Shouldn't be much longer. Oh, shit. Deputy, I'm picking up something new out of Holland Valley. It's a broadcast from John. You need to see this.
We are all sinners. Every one of us. You, me. Even the Father knows deeply of sin. It's a poison that clouds our minds. What if I told you you could be free from sin? What if I told you that everything you ever dreamed could come true? What if I told you that everything could be overcome if you embraced an idea? That freedom from sin can come from the power of just one word. I wish to be unburdened. Yes, I must be redeemed. If you're watching this, know that you have been selected. You will be cleansed. You will confess your sins, and you will be offered atonement. Don't worry. You don't have to do anything. We'll come for you. Welcome to Eden's Gate.
Fuck. John C's got your partner, Hudson. She's in a world of shit, kid. You gotta get going. Hey, kid. I marked three locations to your map to get you started. The lumber mill up north, the Hope County Jail to the east, and the town of Falls End to the west. Now it's your call. If I were you, I'd start with Falls End.
falls. It's Ray Ray at the...
You must be the one people are talking about.
I just saw Merle driving towards the trailer park right before the cult rolled up. Knowing him, he's looking for a fight.
Well, I hope he's got people to help him.
Stop that, you hear?
Good luck.
Huh?
Hi there. I heard a dog barking out at Ray Ray's for the past few hours. It's got to be Boomer. Something ain't right because he's usually so quiet.
Goodbye.
Thank you.
John's marking us like he's tagging inventory. We're human beings, damn it. I'm ready for anything.
Thanks for the earworm, Joseph.
Getting a better angle. Think. There's gotta be a way out.
Times like these, I think of my family. Help me, please. Wish I could do more for you.
The resistance is gonna save me.
This way.
Thanks, Dave.
Saved our sorry ass, didn't you?
Used to love seeing those hummingbirds coming out of the theater in the beach.
Land provides.
Thanks for saving the day here, kid. Name's Merle. Merle Briggs. These sons of bitches are making me regret the day I eased up on their conniving little schemes. I fucking knew this would happen. Doesn't make a difference now. All I know is we got people to protect. I know how to get back at the cult. But if we're gonna do it right, we need the Death Wish. That's my truck. Problem is, it's sitting in a garage that's been overrun by those fucks. You head over to US Auto and get it. I'll make sure the folks here are safe. I'll meet you there and we'll go on a rampage against those asswipes. I hate saying it, but I told you so. I fucking told you so. Not you specifically, but literally everyone else. I told them this would happen. And it ain't like I'm all proud of being right. Hell, I hate that I was right. I just wish people would consider all the possibilities, no matter how frightening they may be.
John wanted this trailer park, and the owners refused.
Hudson's as tough as they come. But that's not going to be enough to withstand John's torture.
Everybody's just...
John's always been obsessed with the people in Fall's End. And with Mary May in particular.
Civilization's a thin fucking coating over human nature. You think I'm bad? Wish you met Bert. His whole motto was, what's wrong with being prepared? Well, he was so prepared he got out of here before the rest of us. Took his wife and truck and made off for some small city in a desert valley. Population of 12 people or something. Hey, good for him. Won't find any trouble out there.
I should probably scrounge around for ammo later.
Lone wolf preppers are a myth. You gotta find people who think like you. Watch each other back.
Gotta make the bet. As to what we've got. It's just what we do. And we're damn good at it.
Buying gear is easy. Learning how to use the ship properly is hard.
Man, Karen, fuck, I hope you hear this. You gotta run. John's people have gone crazy, screaming about broken seals and then something collapsing. They're all over the whole goddamn valley, and they're headed your way. You gotta get the fuck out of Dodge, okay? You run right the fuck now.
Prepping is like an insurance policy where you pay premiums to yourself.
Getting a better angle.
Looks like we're all good.
Can't get my breath back.
For help!
Good idea. Could have something we need. Just a few bumps and bruises this time. Why not?
You got a marking. I saw the cult threatening the other workers at the packing plant. I was so lucky to get out when I did. I don't know what happened to the others.
Gotta take what the dead don't need.
How the hell could you and other people suggest you be considered a godly practice?
Got your back, deputy. See the deer. Where there's a will, there's a way. I believe that. Drive.
Making a move.
There's some guy out by the lookout tower asking people if they've got what it takes to be a real American hero. I sure as shit don't. Maybe you do.
Miss, please don't do anything rash. I'm behind you.
I must have a guardian angel. I heard there's some guy out by the lookout tower asking people if they've got what it takes to be a real American hero. I sure as shit don't. Maybe you do.
Have a good one, brother.
Move it. Get my back! Heads up! Bad guys! Getting a better angle.
too close.
There's an animal up ahead.
Roast that turkey!
You don't look like you're with Eden's Gate. John's a bona fide nutjob. I heard after the baptisms, he makes jerky out of your flesh to last through their collapse.
Someone's been stealing supplies from Eden's Gate out by that awful bridge. Cult can't find the thief, but I reckon they're hiding right under their nose.
Watching over me.
How you holding up?
Well, I'm marked. So either John's gonna roll up here any moment to drown me half to death, then pull me in an underground metal hole, then flay me alive.
We're safe enough here.
Or I'm gonna die of starvation with the rest of Hope County. They've taken everything, even the weird pickle shit.
We need to keep our shit together. You're no use to anyone being a bag of nerves. Breathe.
I don't know how much longer I can do this.
Last week they took my food stores. What next? My dog?
If John catches you, that's bad news.
That'll help us.
The collapse. That is the will of God and the will of God.
to the project to say, yes, I pledge my soul to the family and community. But not everyone is quick to embrace us. Some have fires that need dampening. Some need to learn how to say yes.
Move it. Get my back.
on.